who fights for love and peace. They call me Magical Girl Number 4. It's a direct hit to your heart.